Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
We have Dr. Farah Azam here. Dr. Farah, would you like to tell us about your achievement?
I have got a gold medal in surgery, a gold medal in gyne-obs, and a distinction in surgery and a merit in gyne-obs.
Wow, great. Tell me about your experience in FEMC.
Experience was nice. Here you learn a lot about yourself, your relations with your colleagues, your seniors, and overall it's a nice experience.
Thank you so much for sparing your time. Thank you so much.
Professor Dr. Inamullah Shah, Professor of Surgery. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Assalamu alaikum.
Sir, how was your experience with this class which graduated in 2019?
It was a wonderful class, and I have some very good students who are performing their postgraduate training with us right now from this class.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
We have Dr. Ali Ahmed here. Would you like to tell us about your achievements?
I'm a distinction holder and a silver medalist in the subject of surgery. I'm currently working as a resident anesthesiology in the Fauji Foundation Hospital.
Good. Are you satisfied with the services provided in this college?
Yes, I'm pretty satisfied. The college is fully equipped with the modern labs and has the best libraries. And it has a great alumni which really guided us to where we had to or where to we want to go in our career. And the faculty is all well and had facilitated and in all the best ways in research, in studies, and etc.
Thank you so much for sparing your time. Best of luck.
We have Dr. Muhammad Jamal Faisal. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
So, would you like to tell us about your achievements?
Alhamdulillah, I was very fortunate to have been selected as the all-round best graduate of the batch 2015 to 2019.
Congratulations. And would you like to tell us that what is the best thing about FUMC?
FUMC, well, there's plenty of good things, but I think when I reflect and I look back on my experience, it would be the fact that it's given me the opportunity to meet people from all walks of life, people who I wouldn't have met otherwise. And I don't think I'd ever imagined coming to FUMC when I was growing up as a child, but I've made very good friends, friends for life, and had an opportunity to participate in events that build confidence and are good for personal growth. So I think it's been good for me.
Any advice for current students?
There's a quote which I live by almost. It's by the author George Bernard Shaw. He said, "We don't stop playing because we grow old. We grow old because we stop playing." So it's always best to be playful and young at heart for as long as we can be.
Thank you so much, Dr. Sidra Said. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Would you like to tell us about your achievements?
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Dr. Sidra Said, and I have got silver medal in gyne and obs and merit certificate in medicine and gyne.
Congratulations. And what is the best thing about FUMC?
Best thing about FUMC is the time which I have spent here making lots of friends and like going to the parties and sports events. I think this is the best time. I advise to all the juniors to enjoy this time and make a lot of friends, because life after this will become so much practical and difficult that you will not find any time for yourself or your family. So this is the best time. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
We have Dr. Aisha Rafiq. Would you like to tell us about your achievements, please?
I'm very fortunate enough to have a second position and silver medal in peds and medicine.
Thank you. And what do you think that what is the advice for your current students?
My advice will be work hard, trust Allah Almighty, and give your best, and leave rest to Allah Almighty, and you will reach heights, inshallah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We have with us Dr. Aisha Janjua. She is Professor of Pharmacology, Foundation University Medical College. Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Ma'am, do you have any message for the class which has been awarded their degrees today?
Well, first of all, I would like to wish them very well for your future endeavors. And then I say that in whichever specialty you would go, you would be using medicines. And to prescribe medicines rationally, you need to have a very sound knowledge about the medicines. So this is what we do at Department of Pharmacology. We try our level best try to impart that basic knowledge to you so that when you go into your practical life, you do your clinical practice, you implement that knowledge and you become a safe and responsible prescriber. So I would suggest you to regularly update your knowledge and serve the community. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. We have with us Dr. Huma Musarrat. She is professor and HOD of Department of Anatomy, Foundation University Medical College. Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Wa alaikum salam.
Ma'am, as a senior faculty, would you like to give some comment or your remarks about Foundation Medical College and any message for the students?
Yeah, sure. Firstly, I would like to congratulate the batch that is passing out. It's indeed a great achievement. It's something you have achieved after working hard for so many years. Lekin still, this is the first step. It's the first step to a long journey. And for every long journey, you have to take the first step. Now, coming on to your question regarding the institute. Well, I'm associated with this institute since quite some time. I joined here somewhere around 2007. And since then, I have seen that the dedication and motivation of the faculty, as well as the university, has taken this institute to the heights. In fact, I do not hesitate in saying that it's one of the best institutes of learning for medical sciences in Pakistan. Here we are trying to keep up and maintain all the quality standards of WEFME. And in doing so, we are actually trying to impart education of international level to students who are studying here in Pakistan. So I hope whatever the students have learned over here, they are going to make good use of it in their professional life. Chota sa ek message hai which I would like to give the students. I think the best message I can give you is about hard work. Hard work always pays. Whatever you do, no matter how petty the thing is, no matter which field you go in, put in all your efforts. You need to be motivated, you need to be dedicated, and that's the way to success. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
We have Professor Amjad Naseem, Professor of Medicine, Foji Foundation Hospital. So, sir, what message would you like to give to the FUMC students?
First of all, thank you very much for having me here on this occasion and giving me an opportunity to give a message to the students. There are a lot of messages, but I think the most important thing in a doctor's life, they should prioritize it. The first thing is their own health. They need to look after their own health, because if they're healthy, they can look at or tend to other priorities. The second priority is their family, their well-being, financial and health. And the third is their commitment to their profession. The most important thing is you've reached this place after a lot of hard work, and a lot of hard work is still around to come. In my opinion, I think the most important thing after becoming a doctor is being honest to your profession. And I think that covers a lot of things. When you're honest to your colleagues, you're honest to your patients. And apart from that, being a doctor, you have other responsibilities. We are the educated lot of the country. We have moral obligations towards this country, towards this nation. We have kind of social responsibilities towards this country. I think it's not just being a doctor and practicing medicine, and I think other parts of the life in which we interact apart from the, you know, the medical part, we should be kind of torchbearers and leaders for the society in raising the values and owning the responsibilities.
Thank you so much, sir.
Followed by the group photograph. Refreshments will be served after the event. The formal ceremony will end with departure of the chief guest.
Director and Chief Executive Officer of Fujifilm Packaging Company Limited, to declare the convocation 2022 open.
Convocation 2022 open.
Thank you, sir. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. For the recitation of a few verses from the Holy Quran, I invite on stage Ali Sanam, second year NDPS.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful. Did you not expand for you, O Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, your breast, and we removed from you your burden, which had weighed upon your back, and raised high for you your repute? For indeed, with hardship will be ease. Indeed, with hardship will be ease. So when you have finished your duties, then stand up for worship and to your Lord direct your longing.
Amantu billahi sadaqallahu al-azim.
Major General, Professor Dr. Imran Khan. Imran Fazal, Hilal Imtiaz Milky retired, Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences, to present the annual report.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Honorable Mr. Fazal Abdulrahman, Managing Director, Fauji Park Laser Company. Major Nasir Bilawasha, Director, Foundation University. Directors, Deans and Faculty. Distinguished guests, respected parents, graduating students, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamu alaikum. It is my proud privilege and unique honor to welcome you all at the Convocation Ceremony 2022 of Foundation University Medical College. I am especially thankful to our chief guest for taking out precious time out from an extremely busy schedule to preside over this occasion. Sir, this shows the importance you give to education of young generation of Pakistan. We are highly indebted to you. Ladies and gentlemen, Foundation University was established to provide quality education at par with the need of modern time. The university aims at achieving the academic excellence by concerted efforts of faculty, students and efficient managers. The university has been placed in category W4, the highest academic rating awarded by Higher Education Commission of Pakistan. Foundation University is ISO 9001:2008 Quality Management System certified by United Kingdom Accreditation Services. The School of Health Sciences of Foundation University now comprises of four constituent colleges for medical, dental, nursing and physical. The programs of study are accredited by Pakistan Medical and Dental Council, Higher Education Commission and College of Physicians and Surgeons Pakistan. Foundation University made a humble start in the year 2000 and has established itself as a notable institution of medical education in the country. After its recognition of Pakistan Medical and Dental Council in 2007, it has been enlisted in the World Directory of Medical Schools by WHO, which enables the graduate of this college to take residency examination like USMLE, player of General Medical Council UK to work and acquire postgraduate qualification in these countries. The college is housed in a purpose-built, well-designed complex and exclusive hostels by boys and girls located at the same premises. Fauji Foundation Hospital, the teaching hospital of FUMC, is a co-located with the college and has a capacity of over 800 beds. Hospital is well equipped and staffed with highly qualified faculty, providing quality healthcare facility to the patient's bedside, imparting clinical teaching as to the medical students as well as to the teachers. And in this program of FUMC is now well established. So far, 17 batches of students have graduated. The graduating class of today's ceremony was admitted in January 2015 and comprised of 172 students. All these have qualified over 95% passing in the annual exam and remaining in the supplementary for academic excellence. 7 graduates shall be awarded gold medals today, while 5 graduates will receive silver medals. 4 graduates shall be awarded certificates of distinction for scoring 80% or more marks in various subjects, while 46 will be given merit certificates for securing 75% to 79% marks. The alumni of FUMC are now spread all over the world, many having acquired postgraduate qualifications and now working as a specialist. A large number of them have entered into postgraduate training programs in Pakistan, in UK, North America and other developed countries of the world. The performance as professional doctors has remained outstanding. FUI and FUMC are immensely proud of their dedication and passion and professionalism. Ladies and gentlemen, Foundation University Medical College is fully aware of new advancements taking place in the field of medical education and in taking all measures to keep pace with the modern trends of dissemination of knowledge. Conventional modalities of teaching have duly been replaced by integrated module, commonly known as problem-based learning, which is more patient-oriented, student-centered, and evidence-based. Students are exposed to clinical setting right from the first year in clinical skill lab through training on simulators and manuals. Renowned professionals of different specialties are regularly invited from institutions of developed countries to deliver talks and share their experiences with our faculty and students. Linkages are being developed with universities and colleges both within and abroad for academic collaboration. As far as research is concerned, the institute is committed to provide a research-oriented environment to the faculty of students. Participation in research-related activities is mandatory part of undergraduate education. A center of clinical and biological research has been established in FUMC to promote and streamline the research activities in basic and clinical sciences. Within a few months since its inception, the center has undertaken more than 50 research projects in different specialties, out of which 9 have already been completed and are in publication process. During the last 2 years, the faculty published 275 research papers in eminent journals. This was despite the hindrances posed by COVID epidemic. This reflects our determination to pursue the vision of becoming a leading university in the field of research in Pakistan. To facilitate our students and faculty in publishing their research work, Foundation University Journal is now being published. Third Young Scientist Research Communication Conference was successfully held on 28th of September 2020. This forum provides students an exclusive opportunity to present and share their research endeavors in scientific community. The importance of medical education as a discipline is being increasingly recognized internationally. FUMC was one of the pioneer institutes in the country to establish an independent department of medical education. The department is playing a pivotal role in bringing the teaching methodology at par with the global standards. The department is also running an advanced certification program in medical education, which is well attended by faculty, including that from the sister institution. Now I would like to address the new graduates of today's school. You are now entering a practical and real life which is full of challenges, responsibilities and events, risks and ambitions. You should set your goals and have dreams for your future life. Be a proud Pakistani, because whatever we are today, it is because of Pakistan. Let your immense potentials and high morals be your guide. Have faith in your abilities and never lose sight of ethics. You must respect your parents and always seek their praise, for your achievements are due to their sacrifice, persuasion, and praise. In the end, I once again extend my sincerest gratitude to the worthy chief guest for gracing this occasion by his honest presence. Allah Almighty may help us in developing FUMC as a center of excellence. I thank you.
Professor Dr. Imran Fazal, Hilal Imtiaz Manji retired, Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences, to present the graduating students for conferment of degrees to the worthy Rector Foundation University, Islamabad.
Present to you these graduates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degree of Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Physics.
Tell me.
By the virtue of the authority vested in me as Rector of the University, I admit you all to the degree announced, and in token thereof, I present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes of the end as the insignia of a postgraduate degree.
Graduating students in absentia who have been duly qualified to receive the above mentioned
university, I admit them all in absentia to the degree to which they are entitled.
Rise from your seats and raise your right hand. As a member of medical profession,
as a member of medical profession,
I solemnly pledge to dedicate my life to the service of humanity, the health and well-being of my patients
will be my first consideration.
I will respect the autonomy and dignity of my
patients.
I will maintain the utmost respect
for the human life.
I will not permit
consideration of age,
disease or disability,
creed, ethnic origin,
gender, nationality,
political affiliation,
race, gender orientation,
social standing,
or any factor
to intervene
between my duty and my patients.
I will respect the secrets
that are confided in me,
even after the death of my patients.
I will practice my profession
with conscience
and dignity,
in accordance with good medical practice.
I will foster the honor
and noble traditions of medical profession.
I will give my colleagues.
And students the respect
and gratitude that is their due.
I will share my medical knowledge
for the benefit of patients
and the advancement of healthcare.
I will attend to my own health
well-being and abilities
In order to provide
care of highest standards.
I will not use
my medical knowledge
to violate human rights
and civil liberties
even under threat.
I make these promises solemnly
and freely
upon my honor.
Foundation University Islamabad to present the score to worthy chief guest for signatures.
सामने देखिए
medal and a distinction in surgery, a gold medal and a merit certificate in ops and gynae, Dr. Farah Azam.
सामने देखें आप सामने कैमरा से
डॉक्टर सिद्रा सईद शी हैज अ सिल्वर मेडल एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन ऑप्स एंड गायनी एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन सर्जरी डॉक्टर सिद्रा सईद
सामने कैमरा था
डॉक्टर आयशा रफी शी हैज एन ओवरऑल सिल्वर मेडल एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन मेडिसिन अ सिल्वर मेडल एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन पीडियाट्रिक्स अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन ऑप्स एंड गायनी एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन सर्जरी डॉक्टर आयशा रफी
सामने देखे
डॉक्टर अली अहमद कुरैशी ही हैज अ सिल्वर मेडल एंड डिस्टिंक्शन इन सर्जरी एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन मेडिसिन डॉक्टर अली अहमद कुरैशी
कैमरा साइड
The will to win, the power to desire. These are the qualities which we find in our best graduate academics for 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Madiha Sumbul, her mother was receiving her award on her behalf. Bold, courageous, the best, our best graduate all round for 2019, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Muhammad Jamal Faisal.
कैमरा साइड सब कैमरा साइड
डॉक्टर मोहम्मद असफन ही हैज अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन सर्जरी डॉक्टर मोहम्मद असफन
थैंक यू
डॉक्टर फातिमा औरंगजेब अवासी She has a merit certificate in pediatrics. Dr. Fatma Aurangzeb Abbasi. Dr. Muhammad Abdullah Saleem. She has a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Muhammad Abdullah Saleem.
Thank you.
Dr. Tuba Ilyas. She has a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Tuba Ilyas. Dr. Mashal Tanveer Raja. She has a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Mashal Tanveer Raja. Dr. Asma Rehman. She has a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Asma Rehman.
Thank you.
Dr. Sana Nasser, she has met her in surgery. Dr. Sana Nasser.
Thank you.
Dr. Rida Zulfikar, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Rida Zulfikar. Dr. Maheen Zia, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Maheen Zia. Dr. Azalka Malik, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Azalka Malik. Dr. Mishan Rafaqat, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Mishan Rafaqat. Dr. Shehbal Naeem, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Shehbal Naeem. Dr. Mahmood Malik, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Mahmood Malik. Dr. Ashir Khan, he has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Ashir Khan.
Somebody camera thing?
Dr. Nida Saleem, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Nida Saleem. Dr. Madiha Khalid, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Madiha Khalid.
Camera.
Dr. Hiba Asim, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Hiba Asim. Dr. Amna Arshad, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Amna Arshad. Dr. Mahmood Fatma Niazi, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Mahmood Fatma Niazi. Dr. Ramsha Rafaq, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Ramsha Rafaq. Dr. Khadija Tawqeer Nayyar, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Khadija Tawqeer Nayyar. Dr. Sabul Zafar, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Sabul Zafar. Dr. Maryam Shahab, she has a med certificate in surgery. Dr. Maryam Shahab. Dr. Laib Shahid, she has a med certificate in surgery and a med certificate in pediatrics. Dr. Laib Shahid. Dr. Shanza Mustafa Kokar. Dr. Intishar Yasin.
Thank you.
Dr. Nawal Nasir Khan.
Samne dekhe camera. Thank you.
Dr. Hifsa Hamid. Dr. Zainab Farooq. Al-Azhar.
Camera side.
Dr. Muhammad Ezaz Imtiaz Khan. Dr. Fatma Musaddiq. Dr. Saira Wasim. Dr. Kiran Bukhari. Dr. Kashif Irfan. Dr. Iza Iftikhar. Dr. Ashir Sami. Dr. Balbashir Mohiuddin. Dr. Rohan Noor. Dr. Zashir Bhatt. Dr. Farhat Dinat Abed. Dr. Sayyida Nidai Zehra Bukhari. Dr. Momina Saeed. Dr. Aiza Amin. Dr. Asma Shakil Arif Hussein Ada Muhammad. Dr. Hira Noveen. Dr. Noman Javed. Dr. Amna Shahid. Dr. Seher Huma. Dr. Hafsa Zubair.
Dr. Asma Zareen. Dr. Muhammad Ahmed. Dr. Junaid Zafar. Dr. Nimra Zafar. Dr. Sayyida Najia Hussain. Dr. Maha Rubat Tariq. Dr. Rumesa Parvez. Dr. Anam Khan. Dr. Sahar Yunus. Dr. Manahim Asrar Khan. Dr. Fatima Javed Lohi. Dr. Bisma Mukhtar. Dr. Khushbakht Bashir. Dr. Adil Mazhar. Dr. Maria Tariq. Dr. Sabahat Shokar. Dr. Sana Khan. Dr. Ahmed Afzal. Dr. Fatima Farahi. Dr. Mahmoud Shahid. Dr. Zainab Khalid. Dr. Maryam Sajid. Dr. Maryam Aisha. Dr. Saman Kibria. Dr. Ariba Tahir. Dr. Asma Suleiman. Dr. Zoha Nayyar. Dr. Fatima Zahid. Dr. Afsa Khalid. Dr. Manzar Ali. Dr. Ahmed Hassan. Dr. Sikandar Spuktavi. Dr. Asad Alamgir. Dr. Abdul Rafi. Dr. Raja Shuja Zafar. Dr. Aisha Afzal. Dr. Aisha Saif Khan. Dr. Burj Bushra Arshad. Dr. Arusa Naseer. Dr. Sumaiya Khalid. Dr. Aima Alvi. Dr. Alina Tahir Bar. Dr. Rida Qadeer. Dr. Minal Kushi.
Values and skills imparted to them at this distinguished institution
They have shown exemplary performance all over the world. The alumni of Foundation University Medical College share a unique bond among themselves, which is a continuous source of guiding light for their juniors as well. As a part of Foundation University Medical Fraternity, I sincerely hope you will discover the magician hidden inside you, motivate him, feed his thoughts, give him a shape, filled with moral values, and you will see people applauding your performance and success every day. As Allama Iqbal said, Na tu zameen ke liye hai na aasmaan ke liye. Na tu zameen ke liye hai na aasmaan ke liye. Jahan hai tere liye tu nahi jahan ke liye. Before I step down the podium, I would invite you to be a part of Foundation University Medical College Alumni Forum and play your role in the development of your alma mater by sharing your experiences and expertise in the years to come. Thank you.
Chief Guest, Honorable Mr. Sarfaraz Ahmed Rahman, Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer, Fauji Fertilizer Company Limited, to address the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
I always say this, the words of Hazrat Musa, when he went first to see the Firaun, because one, their words of the Quran, but also, of course, it was a pivotal point in history where a weak and poor man really went to see the ruler of the world and called on Allah to give him the strength. Major General retired Nasir Dilawar Shah, Jalal-e-Imtiaz Military Director for the Foundation. Major General retired Imran Fazal, Jalal-e-Imtiaz Military Director, Foundation University School of Health Sciences. Worthy deans, faculty members, parents and their graduates, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum. So it's a pleasure and honor to be invited here to this convocation ceremony of Foundation University Medical College. Convocation is indeed one of the most memorable days of the life of a student, and I extend my cordial greetings to the graduating students. They have achieved a great milestone in their academic career, and I wish them to attain excellence in this noble profession. I would also like to share the delight of achievement and congratulate the proud parents on well-deserved achievements of their children. With your guidance and prayers, I'm confident these young graduates will play a significant role in the promotion of healthcare of our nation. Right now, our country is passing through various serious challenges to our healthcare system. There's a dire need to improve our health delivery system, improvement of doctor-patient ratio, and availability of affordable medical care to the people. The challenge of COVID-19 pandemic, rains and flood of unprecedented nature has buffeted our country with a serious risk of outbreak of various diseases. Our young and enthusiastic professionals joining the mainstream of medical community should understand the nation's needs and participate with vigor and motivation. Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a great pleasure to know that in such short space of time, Foundation University has created a niche for itself. Rapid expansion of academic programs, especially in the field of dental sciences, rehab medicine, nursing sciences, has strengthened its role in the medical education. For these achievements, the rector and the principal deserve rich tributes for their vision, dedication, commitment for the promotion of the medical aid. Of course, I must admit the valuable contributions of our respected faculty members. Without their competence and devotion, it would have been difficult to achieve these targets. FUMC is lucky to have qualified faculty with a rich experience of research and teaching. Devotion of a faculty is evident from commendable performance of the students, not only in undergraduate level, but also in the national licensing exam of PMC and at postgraduate level in national as well as international exams. So we know that Pakistan is a developing country and right now is passing through a very difficult phase. National needs require fiscal discipline and developing cost-effective approach in our healthcare system. I hope that the young graduates are aware of their national responsibility and will play a positive role to provide medical care cover within available resources. Medical field is one of those in which the rapid pace of scientific research backed by development of biotech is rapidly changing our diagnostic and therapeutic approaches. These developments are exciting but challenging as well. Our young graduates should try to be at par with the latest developments in the future areas of specialization. In this regard, it's reassuring that research output from this college has increased impressively over the previous years and steps are afoot to further gear up research and trainings. I just go slightly off script here. You know, your degree is a door opener. The real life is not out there. And you're going to be tested. I have yet to meet a person of my age who hasn't turned around and said, you know, I have been tested. A lot of it is with failure or with pain, which is still easier to handle, I promise you. Because your path is set, you can't do too much on that corridor of failure or pain. The worst one I've seen is when you're tested with success. Humans forget their origins. Humans think that they are superhumans. Humans forget Allah. Humans become proud, takabbur aa jata hai, and they forget some of the things which have happened along the way which have brought them there. You've taken an oath today, don't forget it, please. So I conclude. I'd like to communicate to the recipients of today's ceremony. Your academic achievements are indeed commendable. This reflects the high standard of education and practical training of your prestigious institution, but also speaks of your hard work and dedication to studies. And that's really because I've already said the thing which I thought was most important. Please don't forget those words. You have life ahead of you. And inshallah, you will be very, very successful and very, very good people. Pakistan people.
After the Lava Shah, Bilal-e-Imtiaz will be retired Rector Foundation University Islamabad to present University Class for the Chief Guest.
I request Honorable Mr. Sarfaraz Ahmed Rehman, Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer, Koti Fertilizer Company Limited, to declare the convocation 2022 closed.
I declare the convocation 2022 closed.
Thank you.